secret war of yours,
we're all gonna suffer for it.
No, Jing. You're gonna wish you had killed me.
There's always tomorrow.
You're gonna tear apart Chinatown. You need to stop this.
I don't work for you.
You and me, we have some unfinished business to Sahm.
Any ideas?
Just the usual.
I want my enemies to be your enemies.
I trusted you, and you used me.
This sort of violence cannot be tolerated.
You don't know this Tong like I do.
They're happy to die, as long as they take a few of us with them.
So the new guy's crazy.
We can work with crazy.
I need chaos, and quickly.
Let's fire the boys! Save it!
We spend every day living in their world. Today, they're gonna die in ours.
Be grateful for your pain. Means you're still alive.
Kill him now!
It's Lisa here with your daily action movie trivia. Did you know that for Bruce Lee's Way of the Dragon, the actor handpicked Chuck Norris as his opponent for the movie's climactic fight? Norris was one of the few martial artists fast enough to convincingly beat Lee. The fight scene filled up a quarter of the script and took more than 45 hours to film. Stay up to date on all things actions by subscribing, and don't forget to click the notification bell.